Hi everyone, this is Mohammed. I'm on the technical sales team at EpixVR, where we specialize in building augmented reality and virtual reality solutions. As part of our commitment to AR and VR, we're starting this weekly tutorial series where we share with you our experience in building AR and VR apps and games. Everything from technical how-tos to general tips and advice. So whether you're an experienced developer or just getting started with AR, VR, be sure to follow us here and let us know what kind of things you'd like us to discuss. And with that said, hope you enjoy our first tutorial on using GoogleVR inside of Unity. In this video, we're going to go over integrating the GoogleVR SDK into a Unity project. So if you ever want to develop a VR application or a video game for the Google Cardboard or Daydream devices, this is the SDK you're going to need to use. So since these two devices are only for Android, the setup is not really complicated. What we basically need to do is make sure that we've set up our development environment correctly and then import the SDK project. So in total, we need three things to get this to work. Number one, we need Android build support in Unity. Two, we need the Java development kit or the JDK. And three, we need Android SDK tools. So let's make sure that we have all these installed and configured correctly. The first thing we're going to do is run the Unity installer. So if we look over here, we have Android build support. If you don't have that, then go ahead and download it. So the next thing we're going to do is launch Unity and make sure that we've configured the Android SDK and JDK properly. So let's start with an empty project that we're going to use to import the VR SDK to. And we don't need Unity Analytics, so we can disable that. Let's call the project GoogleVR SDK. And hit. So once the project is open, go to Preferences. And under External Tools, make sure that for Android you have the SDK and JDK paths set correctly. So that's the last thing that we need to do for configuration. And now we can finally import the SDK itself. The SDK is located on Google's website. You're not going to find it on the Unity Asset Store. So let's download the SDK from here. And once it's downloaded, just choose the latest Unity package from their GitHub page. Once it's downloaded, you can just double click on it to import it into the current project. And import everything. So now all we need to do is configure this specific project to use VR. And so if we go to File, Build Settings, Player Settings, if we go under the Android tab, since we're using Android devices, and scroll all the way down to XR Settings, ensure that Virtual Reality Support is checked, and add whichever SDKs you need. So in this case, we're going to add Cardboard and Daydream. Okay? And that's it. So if we try to build right now, and we get an error message saying that the minimum API level not supported on requested VR device. So the minimum API level we need is 19, and our configuration right now is set to 16. So let's go back to our player settings. Player settings, Android, and API level will be under other settings. Over here, we are going to increase the minimum API level to 19, which is Android 4.4 kit cap. So let's try building again one more time. Okay, so we get another error. Package name has not been set up correctly. So the reason for this error is that we're using the default package name for our project, which is right here. So just go ahead and change that to something like my project. Just anything other than the default, and try to build one more time. Okay, so we finally have a project with the GoogleVR SDK ready to run on a device. So if you'd like to do that, just hit build and run. And if you run into any problems, leave a comment and let me know how it goes for you.